data evolves. You get more information as the time goes by. So when you get to the point where you have enough information to make a firm recommendation, that is not flip-flopping. That is making recommendations as the data evolve. And I know sometimes it's difficult to understand that, but that's what happens when you get formal recommendations from organizations like the CDC and like the FDA.